Een van die departement se uitdagings verlede jaar was om te verseker dat die curriculum in 'n verkorte tyd gedek word.
In 2021, school reopening was postponed until February because of COVID cases. But this time, we believe that we'll be able to start in time and be able to cover the entire work that's in the curriculum schedule for this year.
Mhlanga sê plasings op die nippertjie bly die departement se grootste uitdaging aan die begin van die skooljaar.
What has been the challenge is that at the beginning of every year you have something like 20,000 or 30,000 new children who come without having applied before, and that creates a problem in the system.
Die departement sê hy werk saam met die departement van gesondheid om inentings onder leerlinge te verhoog om te verseker dat normaliteit na die klaskamer kan terugkeer.
We need as many of our people to get their vaccination because that is going to help us to stabilize the system. But we're happy that the majority of our staff and educators already got their jabs, but now we're focusing on the learners.
Die departement meen skole sal weer na normaal kan terugkeer as meer kinders ingeënt is.